Ludwig's angina. Where did the name come from? Ludwig was a scientist, and angina means strangling or feeling of strangling. Definition: it is life-threatening cellulitis, meaning inflammation of cells. Its location is the infection of submandibular space, which is divided into two compartments by myelohyoid muscle. Sublingual compartment, above muscle. Submaxillary and submental compartment, below muscle. Causes: it is caused by dental infection or tooth abscess involving molars and premolars, as well as submandibular sialadenitis, injuries to oral mucosa, and mandibular fracture. Commonly involved organisms. Organisms mostly involved are alpha hemolytic streptococci, staphylococci, and bacteroids. Signs: external signs. External signs include bilateral lower facial edema or swelling around mandible, jawbone, and upper neck. All compartments become swollen, tender, and impart woody hard feel on touching them. Intraoral signs include raised floor of mouth due to sublingual space involvement and posterior displacement of tongue. Symptoms: patient complains of dysphagia, difficulty swallowing, odontophagia, painful swallowing, drooling and trismus, reduced opening of jaw. Treatment: give IV fluids. Systemic antibiotics covering Gram plus IVE and metronidazole. Incision and drainage of abscess if localized. Intraoral incision is given, if localized to sublingual space. External incision, if involving submaxillary space. Tracheostomy, if airway is endangered. Complications: the abscess or pus collection in Ludwig's angina can spread to nearby structures, causing parapharyngeal and retropharyngeal abscess. Airway obstruction, as it causes laryngeal edema, causing larynx to swell up and obstructing the airflow. Septicemia: the infection can spread through blood to all parts of body.